Trey, how do you guys approach this game? Is it just like any other game?
Yeah, we just approach it like a regular game and not try to make it bigger than what it is.
What do you know about, let me ask you, what do you know about Notre Dame tradition when you think about Notre Dame when it comes to winning?
Lots of wins. They're definitely coming to mind, but looking at their background, I really haven't like just looked at it for them.
As an offensive line, what's the challenge here? What do you look as probably your most intense challenge in terms of being interior offensive line?
Just basically getting off the ball fast, staying agile, and basically moving people. That's what they would do.
You mentioned staying agile. I forget one of your teammates was saying, he said something about tree trunk legs. How are you able to stay agile when you're built so compact and powerful?
I'm just my gene. I really don't know.
Are you, as far as the quickness and the speed, are you one of the quicker guys?
Yeah, off the ball quickness, yeah. I mean, everybody's quick on the line. You have to be in the SEC. So.
But in the weight room, where do you stack up?
Probably squat.
Yeah? Are you over, I'm guessing you're over 600 on squat?
Yeah, probably like 550 or something.
So in terms of the scheduling and everything, you played in Jacksonville last year and then a neutral site, putting it in the SEC title. Now with the Notre Dame being a home on home thing, so do you kind of have a preference when it comes to those games? Would you rather? Teams end up scheduling other teams in a home-and-home format, or do you like the neutral site better?
It really don't matter. Wherever we got to play, we just got to play fast and physical there. I mean, neutral site, home site, away site, we just have to do the same thing where we go.
Is it ever hard for you to hear out there? Ever hear to hear Jake or any signals when you're at a home game in big games like this one? It's really loud.
Not really. I have to get the score and call and everything, so I got to be the one to hear everything and say everything, so everybody really just have to hear what I got to say.